Hey everyone, earlier I had removed the slack filament from the ingoing, the input of the drive one here by turning the knob anti-clockwise, which drives the gear at the stepper motor clockwise. This removed the snap filament and enabling it to come out from this side. So right now, what I want to do is push out the filament through this side. So I reverse the direction by turning the rotary switch clockwise, and this drives the gear anti-clockwise at the stepper motor. And you can see right here, there's a filament going through this side. And this will push the filament out. This will push the black filament out. In fact, the black filament has already been pushed out. So the filament that you see at this output end is the purple color filament, which I'm pushing in through here to get rid of the black filament at the output side. So this is a successful operation. Thank you for watching.